Ayo, Princess Silke. Sound Princess Silke, I am very kind, I am gentle, I am very considerate, I am forgiven, forgiven, forgiving. Yeah, that's what they think. I am intelligent. They're just by walking, as I depicted in the previous two videos, just by walking around, they're going to be forgiven and be paid. I walk, okay, whatever, and I blab, quack, 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 stuff around. To myself, to someone imaginary at my side who doesn't listen either, some speech or into my phone, quack, quack, quack. Look, therapy, you guys and my people, what it usually does is it intends to open up a perspective on how some person may possibly be able and capable to relate to another person. The perspective is that there is one person and then there is another person. Opening up the perspective that the other person might not feel exactly the same. And ask the therapy, the one who's going to get the therapy, ask him or her to have a look. Look at what he or she does. Look what he or she may perceive. Could you engage in how the person feels? In other words, stop pushing your egocentric dumb ass off anybody else's, your wife's, your spouse's back. Stop imposing yourself. Open up a dialogue. A dialogue, it's not only words. It's interaction, intercommunication. And that's all what God does. Go have a look at Princess. Open up a dialogue. Look. How do you feel? How do you wish to feel? What do you think she feels? How does she wishes to feel? What is in the way to the path of love on earth? Do your job. Fulfill and accomplish. And allow the person you're going to be with to be he or she who she is. Of course, you're forgiven if you look, but not watching and raping Princess or anybody else, because for the matter, if they're willing to rape God, what are they going to do con their peers, con their spouses? Those, that's unforgivable. I'm not even involved in that. I just watch in awe how much stupidity is running around on two legs. It did, yes. I expressed it, you know it. It is about the ego and it is about the laziness. My people, you know, getting insight into life is a step forward. Because the tenderness that's right there. I am sweet. You wish to achieve love with your person. And love is sweet. You wish to achieve sweetness within yourself. And find someone who also is sweet for you and with you and only you. But it takes insight. And these old motherfuckers, yeah, the old ones from the quilting lady, they don't want to look because they're too scared to see what they might find. What they might find inside. They're too scared, they're fuckers. Yeah, and once they were younger too and probably had children, so the younger ones are just the same. They're too chicken shit afraid to actually have a peek. Because then they would see all the shitloads of stuff they did to other people. then they must enhance an arduous process of forgiveness. Forgiveness to themselves. But no. Alas, if they would be forced in a room in the darkness, they would be intending to blame the other person, remember? Tacos, fajitas, that's all they ever hear.
Incarnated, I'm a stargazing. Life goes on, honey, and all my babies.
Woke up looking for the broccoli. High key, keep a horn on me. Deck of my seat. IP ownership, the blueprint is by me. Mr. Get Off, I get off at my feet.